meet ya. I'm gonna meet ya. I'll meet ya.
Thanks for inviting me.
No problem. I was bored on my mind with a stupid reading assignment anyway.
I know, right? Well, at least we're almost done with high school. I'm really excited for when we're going to be going to the same college next year.
Same here. And I'm so excited we're going to be junior soon.
I know, right? Oh, it's going to be freaking amazing. Although, I'm going to miss it here. And I can't say I'm looking forward to doing my own laundry. Oh, hey, did you get that scholarship?
Not even close. They gave it to like some random guy in Kentucky or something.
Dude, that sucks. Well, maybe I'll get one of the other ones.
Let's not talk about this.
Let's focus on having fun. So, where do you want to shop first? Sounds good. Then maybe we can go to the bookstore. They have the fresh shop. And we can go get lunch.
Sounds really good.
I know, right?
Hey, check out this jacket.
Oh my gosh, do you know who you look like right now?
I think I know. I'm gonna pop some tags, only got $20 in my pocket.
I'm hunting, looking for a come up.
This is freaking awesome.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna look at some stuff over there.
Okay, I'll be here.
senior year's almost over.
Oh my gosh, so glad.
Senioritis is starting to kick in, eh?
Yeah.
Well, so I heard you and Penelope got into that college up north.
Yeah, and I heard that you were going back east.
Yeah. You know, we haven't really been friends in high school, but we used to be such close friends when we were younger. I really think that we should just...
I just turned around for 2 seconds and you were gone. Are you okay?
I'm fine. But I think that you might need some help. Because my name is Hazel.
Hazel?
Not Monica. And I have no idea who you are.
What? Monica, wait!
Monica, it's me, Penelope. We're going to be best friends this summer.
Great. You were trying to go to college in the fall.
Okay, I'm sorry, miss, but I think you're confused. I don't know who you are, and I'm not Monica. So just leave me alone.
Monica, it's me, Penelope. Monica, where are you going?
That's not my jacket.
Well, yeah, it is. I saw you drop it just over there.
I'm sorry, miss. That's not my jacket. I would never wear something so ugly.
All right, then.
Why is this happening to me?
Hey, Monica.
Hey, what's up? What are you doing here?
Looking for you, actually.
Why?
Just wondering if you wanted to go get some lunch.
Ooh, sounds delightful. I'm starving.
Awesome. How about that new place that just opened down the street?
Ooh, sounds delicious.
I heard they have like every kind of food you could possibly imagine there.
I bet we'll both find something we like, one way or another.
One way or another, I'm gonna find ya. I'm gonna get you. One way or another.
So, during the time where I had to pretend I was texting, I was actually texting. So here in my notepad, I have written a paragraph of random words. Velvet on pudding, have realized the felt freedom pile. Hear the red sequence of the deed, red selling from port cucumber, proper the dull feelings. Dealings dealt, real find, have halt, dune, open kindly, kids. From grunted, fret playfully. Have felt hardening, the flood pull from mother freedom flitting. poetry.
Lovely.
I am small, but I am mighty.
What ho, Galantio!
I am Juliet, and something is the sun. And
that's like from five different plays.
A horse! My kingdom for a horse! All is well that ends well,
Your hands and mine are quicker for a fray. My legs are long enough.